Hi, I'm Ryan Belanak with Live Urban Real Estate, and today I'm in Denver's Cheeseman Park neighborhood. Cheeseman Park is not only one of Denver's most historic neighborhoods, but it's also one of Denver's most diverse neighborhoods. Its diversity can be found not only in the people that choose to live here, but also in its collection of architecture, including historic mansions, bungalows, Denver squares, condos, townhomes, and apartments. I'm here with the October 2017 Denver Real Estate Market Report for the month of September. For the month of September 2017, the average sales price for a detached single-family home in the Denver metro area was $476,051. That shows a 1% decrease from August, but a 9% increase from 1 year ago. September saw a typical seasonal cooling in the market, with affordability being the chief concern. The average days on market for all properties remained around 30. Even as things cool, the Denver market remains robust with low inventory pushing prices higher. If you'd like more information about Cheeseman Park or any of Denver's neighborhoods, or for a full version of this month's market report, please visit our website at liveurbandenver.com.